Darnell Nurse over the line for Edmonton. Threw it towards the net. That doesn't get through. Now Archibald up high. Slots it around to the far side for McDavid. Great pass. Scores! Josh Archibald from McDavid. 45 seconds in.
The Hawks checking line out against the McDavid group. Now it's Taves against Dreisaitl. Who wins the draw? Taves back for Murphy along with him. Kicked aside. Rebound. Saad wraparound. He scores! Brandon Saad able to tuck a backhand wraparound. Up and over the pad. And Koskinen. The Hawks have tied it up.
Dreisaitl wins it clean. Klutbom's got it. And he just turns the puck.
Able to elude a check here and start the Hawks attack.
That's good.
In comes Camp. He got rubbed off of the board. And Nurse lost it. Here's a bouncing puck. Hacked at by Camp. It goes to Carpenter. Carpenter dropped it, a long shot. Keith, they score! By a minute. Highmore tip. They're arguing with the high stick, but Matthew Highmore with the redirect just as he did in game three. And if it stands, the Hawks with the lead.
Edmonton has the puck. They turn the puck over again. Low to high. Carpenter to Keith. And then the redirect.
Now it's McDavid trying to feather in there, and it deflected wide. McDavid again to the attack. Weak shot. Rebound fired wide. Loose puck scores. Nugent Hopkins on the doorstep. The game is tied.
Little speed that he comes in with, very similar to the first goal this series.
Looking for Taves down low, then Kubalik joins. Fights to the middle. Kubalik could not pull the trigger. Good stick there, Athanasiou. And Bear working against Taves. Who won the puck? A shot. They score! Jonathan Taves! Outward deep and Bear and Kubalik. Bang! The Hawks with the lead.
Will the turnover below the goal line by the Edmonton?